Looks like an easy work on the roots at least. So I used to normally do this with chopsticks, but I do tend to find that sometimes it's really easier to just go in with